introduced into a whole new world. And what most probably wouldn't experience at a young age, but was not normal to most, is something I was used too far from a phase. Something I thought everybody knew about. Grown folks praising their hearts out, screaming and confessing in tongues and what most call a shout. And what you see is what you get, but they don't always get what they see. They tell me they see you before they hear you. Ah, I see you judging me. See, this is why I don't come to this place, cause all y'all some hypocrites. Praise God on Sunday, but Monday through Saturday, we all misfits. And you can have all that, I stay true to these streets. I may fight for my life a few times, but my respect is be me. I praise God to myself, for only he can judge me, right? It's all good until they see what you do behind closed doors at night. And I used to think to myself, no way, this is life. And everybody has a past, but we ain't always set free and delivered. But I want a place that still welcomes you when you no longer feel bewildered. Them saints pray heavy and pastor keeps you covered. And when you look with your spiritual eyes, you'll see through that broken brother. Now look to the person on your left and to the person on your right, and in this place we are all forgiven. I stand before you as a witness.
Oh, I know what. Time rolls on, and some people figure I needed God when I didn't have anything else. And now that I've got my education and I've got my money and I've got this and I've got that, you know, and the church is for the weak and weak folk need a God. I don't need nobody but myself. But I want you to know that let the years come, let the years go, man is going to still run into some situations that he can't handle by himself. And you're going to go in the doctor's office and come out the same. And you're going to go to the attorney's office and come out the same. And you're going to go to your friends and you're going to come out the same. And when everything else fails, your trouble is going to run you right into the house of the Lord. And when you spend some time in his presence, you'll know what I'm saying is true.
So again, I want to let y'all know something. I'm not from the streets because I was raised in the church, and the church is my version of the streets. So I want to talk to y'all about something real. Where my witnesses at right now?
I was the failed.